The game is full of slaves and they mostly rappers. You sold your soul first and then your homies after. Who told these stupid field niggas they can't own they masters? Holy smokes, I think my pastor was the only folk to own a Rolly Ghost and Rolls Royces with no Holy Ghost. Get your shit prepared, face your fist.